The amount of data in the world is just accelerating at unprecedented levels. No doubt people are fearful of change. Perhaps they're fearful of technology they don't understand.
금년 1월 20일 날 코로나19 첫 환자가 우리 한국에서 발생을 했습니다.
Modern technologies change our lives.
Dirigir la cirugía desde una zona donde estaba a 7-8 kilómetros del hospital.
Tomorrow, we'll wake as the same person, but the world surrounding us will be a world of the future.
5G, AI, big data, cloud, all of these things will combine, and it's a good opportunity to ride that wave of change.
I realized that it's already the time. You can actually play a video game like you would on a computer, on a telephone.
1000분의 1초 정도의 딜레이가 있다고 하니까 인간의 의식으로는 전혀 느끼지 못하겠죠.
The feedback happening is very close to absolute real time.
Una nueva herramienta para abordar la rehabilitación.
It will bring a lot of opportunities, but not all of them will be innocent and good.
With virtual reality, you can paint, draw, sketch whatever you want. It's amazing.
Y podríamos estar trabajando en procesos colaborativos en diferentes países.
This requires infrastructure to support even tens of thousands of devices.
So what we're looking at is not being caught into this small pocket of just doing little things in little places, but actually making a difference across the world.